I guess it's the Slim Shady in all of us. Let's all stand up.
What y'all really want? What y'all really want? What y'all really want? What y'all really want?
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
Never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like pan, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass first than before. They first with your boys throwing her over furniture.
Ah!
It's the return of the...
Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did, kitty. And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiot. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Swimming and swimming, love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping a you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes you wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. The scoop of Tom Green off a dead moon. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman is. Of course they're gonna know what an influence is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals. Other people open like antelope. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Stand up.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his rap to sell records. Well, I do. So, damn it. You too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? After you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me.
But Slim, what if you win? Would it be weird?
Why? You guys would just lie to get me here so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave the first. Little, put me on blast.